Hello friends, in my this video I am going to discuss about how to print right diagonal star pattern in Java. Okay, so see, suppose user give input as 5, then this kind of star pattern will be printed 1 2 3 4 5 5 stars, and this is nothing but if you visualize this as square matrix, then you will see that this star pattern is basically right diagonal of the particular square matrix. Now suppose user give 10, then you will get this kind of star pattern where this is the right diagonal of a 10 cross 10 square matrix. Okay, so how to print? Very simple, just you need to know how you can work with right diagonal element, which I already discussed in my previous video. That link I will post in the description. If you want, you can check there. Okay, how to handle left diagonal elements and right diagonal elements. Okay, so see what you have to do. For right diagonal elements, you have to print star, else you have to print space, because there is no elements otherwise. Okay, so that's all. See the program, very simple. First, import java.util.scanner. We have taken imported scanner class from the util package in Java. Then class wal, I have defined one class name wal. You can give your own class name, no issue in that. Then public static void main string argument, obviously we have to give. Then create the object in the scanner class, scanner obj equal to new scanner system.in. Then system.out.printer, and enter the dimension of the matrix. Or here you can write, enter the number of stars you want to print, like that. So int l equal to obj.next in, then char a equal to new char l cross l. We are creating one square matrix of l cross l size. Same problem like I discussed earlier in my previous video. Then int k equal to l minus 1. I already told that this is the most important line for right diagonal elements. Then for int I equal to 0, I less than l, I plus plus. For int j equal to 0, j less than l, j plus plus. If j equal to k, that means that particular index position is situated on the right diagonal. So a of ij equal to star, and k equal to k minus 1. So see here I have defined the array as character array. Why? Because star or space we have to print, which is nothing but characters, right? So that I have defined character array. If you use integer array, then it will type cast and it will show you the integer values corresponding to star and space, okay, which will make problem. So always better to use character array. Then else, if it is not on the right diagonal, then a of ij equal to space has to be printed. Then we are printing the array. For int I equal to 0, I less than l, I plus plus. For int j equal to 0, j less than l, j plus plus. System.out.print a of ij, this will print in a single line. And then system.out.println space, or you can give nothing also, no issue there. Control S. Now go to command prompt, then cd your Java file, then Java C, wal.java, then java wal. Enter the number, enter the dimension of the matrix. Suppose let me give 5. Enter. See, this is clearly it is printing. Okay, so these type of patterns are very important in competitive examinations. Like, let me give for one more, suppose 15. Let me give, see, 15 elements of star in right diagonal of a square matrix is printed. Okay, so just you need to know how to work with, or what is the algorithm to print elements of the right diagonal. Okay, that's all. Okay, this is all for my this video. I'll post the same code in the comment section. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Okay, thank you for watching.